She was sleeping at night, she would sleep in the trees, but then she would fall down when she would fall asleep. And so would my older sister. So that trauma lives in my sister.